Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'm going to show you how to make moong dal halwa. North Indian marriages are incomplete without this moong dal halwa. But during this pandemic, it's not a good idea to go to any social gatherings. But to relish this moong dal halwa, you can make it at home. I will show you the easy way to make moong dal halwa at home. So let's get started. Let's see the ingredients. Washed moong dal 1 cup, clarified butter or ghee 1 cup, sugar 1 cup, this is a cardamom powder for flavor, and these are a handful of nuts. I have taken almonds and cashews. You can take nuts of your choice. Let's start making halwa now. We need to soak this moong dal in water for 4 to 5 hours. I have already soaked this moong dal here. Now I am going to grind this moong dal with little water and make a fine paste with it. Now this moong dal paste is ready. You can feel the texture of moong dal. It is just like suji. I have added water to this moong dal for grinding because my grinder needs water if I want a fine paste. But if you can drain out full water and then grind it for a fine paste, then you can reduce your cooking time. Add ghee to your pan. We are using 1 cup ghee here because this moong dal halwa is very rich and moong dal will be cooked in this ghee only. Now this ghee is hot. We'll add in this moong dal paste. It's a watery paste and we need to evaporate the water from moong dal, so it is going to take time. As you can see, there's a lot of ghee. And this is how moong dal halwa is. Keep stirring this mixture continuously to avoid the formation of lumps in moong dal. We need to cook this moong dal till it becomes light golden in color. We are cooking it on a medium flame. Now you can see a lot of ghee here, but as the dal cooks, it will absorb all this ghee. After half an hour of roasting, you can see the water from the dal has almost evaporated. Now it will start absorbing this ghee. After 40 minutes of roasting, dal has absorbed all the ghee. It took me 40 minutes because my dal had too much of water in it. So for evaporation of that water, it took time. Now slowly this dal will turn into golden color. By that time, we'll make sugar syrup. For that, I have taken 1 cup of water in a pan and I'm going to add this sugar to this and put it on the flame. Now at this point, you have to continuously stir this moong dal so that it shouldn't burn from any side. Now as you can see, all the sugar has dissolved in water. We'll add this cardamom powder in this, so that we get all the flavors of cardamom in moong dal halwa evenly. We will cook it for 5 minutes and then we'll turn off the gas. Now the sugar syrup is ready. We'll turn off the flame. And this moong dal has also started turning little brown now. Now this moong dal has turned golden brown, as you can see. At this point, this roasted moong dal you can store in refrigerator for months, and whenever you need to make halwa, you can just add sugar syrup to it and make halwa in portions. Now this is the time when you need to add sugar syrup. mix it well. Remove all the lumps from this mung. We got very nice texture of halwa. Looks like suji halwa only. This moong dal has absorbed this sugar syrup also so quickly. Now I'll add this dry fruit. I've taken almonds and cashews. I have added cashews and almonds to this halwa. You can use any dry fruits you like. Even the raisins will do. If you want to roast it, you can roast it in little ghee and then add. But I like it raw. Now as you can see, the sugar syrup is all absorbed by the halwa. I will just cover it and cook it on a simmer for 5 minutes. Already been 5 minutes now. Let's check our halwa.
Wow.
Nice soft golden halwa is ready. We'll turn off the flame. Let's serve the halwa in. Enjoy this moong dal halwa at home and don't miss any social gatherings. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.